I think the best way is to bring a different choral sound. So Siddiqui is very young, he's 20 years old, and got experience to use a keyboard and drum and programming also in the studio. He has his own home studio. So he brought you know, his own music on Akuva da Cintura. It's what I wanted for him to do. Because in the Akuva da Cintura, you can hear the classical choral sound, but also like Me Acompañar, Que Me Acompañar. If you listen to this song, it's real classical, it's me. But also like Che Voce, it's a song called very nice Brazilian one. And the choral is there with a wawa and a different sounding. So, you know, it's fantastic and I enjoy that.
It was very rock and roll at one stage,
yeah,
with Edgardo's guitar. Him. It was like a western, wasn't it?
That's right. So now I'm happy that they brought, you know, this kind of things, feeling is in there. I'm happy.
And you were playing a keyed chora. Is that easier when you're playing with different guitars and different musicians?
Yeah, it's different because the music. Music has an international language, but the style are so different. You know, I play with Björk, it's electronic music. Taj Mahal, Ali Fakature, Afro Kubis, you know, Peace for Ali. And so they're all different. But essential is there is the music. And when I play with other musicians, I don't really play their music. I play my own music. They play their own music. We put together it and become a new music. It's what I'm doing. You know? So I'm very happy to get the change, to be lucky doing different projects and then doing, you know, play the Malian music, you know, because I feel that I'm ambassador of Malian culture, my culture.
So with the distance, Mali and Brazil, how did you rehearse or how did the tracks and the music grow?
Well, it's a divine power. It's a real divine power, but because we didn't even rehearse together. We just play one time together at the Back to Black in Rio de Janeiro. And it was nice, and so they did the music, and then I have my home studio in Mali called Africa Studio, and then they come there with the music, and then we play. We did it with my band, some more musicians from Mali, of course. Yeah.
Brilliant. I think Lewis, have you got other people to interview?
Yeah, we
to
just
Mali?
Got to take a photo.
Yeah, okay. All right. God bless. Yeah, because you got other people. All right. See you.
Photo there into the black wall.
Okay. Yeah, all right.
No problem.